pushed to give babies and children a big boost in their levels of vitamin D. Dr. Barry Ramo explains why they need much more to stay healthy.
American children aren't getting enough vitamin D to ensure healthy bone strength, according to researchers at the American Academy of Pediatrics. As a result, the Academy is recommending a doubling of the recommended amount of vitamin D from 200 international units to 400 international units a day for all infants and children. This recommendation was prompted by the increased incidence of rickets, which is a bone softening disease that's easily preventable by the administration of adequate amounts of vitamin D. Getting enough vitamin D is not so easy because most foods don't contain vitamin D. Certainly fortified milk helps, but the new recommendations say infants and children will likely need supplements to get the full amount. Of course, going out into the sun 20 minutes twice a week will be adequate to allow your skin to manufacture vitamin D and make your vitamin D levels appropriate. There is increasing research showing that vitamin D levels that are low will increase one's risk for both heart disease and cancer as they age. So it's important that your kids get adequate vitamin D when they're young, and it will pay off long term. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT, Action 7 News, this morning.